this bride and groom are posing for their wedding photos, and it's a beautiful thing. The bride is wearing a glorious wedding gown. The groom is in a tux. You can see the photographer giving them directions as the happy couple pose on the rocks in Laguna Beach, California. They are oblivious to the danger that's coming their way.
Oh my God.
Then this happens. The couple is swept into the ocean. The guy recording the video stops and calls for help. Then he rushes back to the beach where the lifeguard has already sprung into action. First, he rescues the groom. The lifeguard leaves the groom with a flotation device, then with everything he's got, swims for the bride. The waves keep pounding them. They struggle to stay afloat, and then struggle to get back to shore. From the cliffs above, onlookers watch in horror.
Oh my goodness, what happened?
They fall in the water.
Another lifeguard arrives with a floating tube just in the nick of time.
The conditions were dangerous. When they got swept off, our lifeguard was able to respond in a very rapid fashion. And you've seen the video, of course, make contact with both of them and rescue them.
The bride is so exhausted, she has to be carried out of the ocean to be reunited with her husband. May they have a long and happy life together after a wedding day filled with terror.